fucking law. What's it doing now? Jasper! Jasper, it's... How do I turn it off? It won't...
Just press the button.
The what?
Oh, for law's sake, the button, Ollie.
Accursed thing.
Haha. It was giving you the Raz. But we're down below. It's the same area. So the portable photographs out. Oh, one of them is out. Because we have two we need to find. So it's pointing to the HIA observation room B is that way. But there's another one. That way. I'm afraid it's in that room. We can't get in. That'd be a shame. What was that noise? Alright, let's sell some crap. Starting to get up there and wait. Okay, it's the same one. Hulking cranial helmet. Advanced defense. I've already boosted them up way past that. And mine is what? So we got 122. 147. They have a better helmet than I do. 142. And Parvati is the better one. So, even though these are good, I've tinkered it way up. Now all this crap. Wow, we have extra mods here. So we sold all our crap, we fixed up our guns. Portable photograph is this way. Oh, can we get in this way? Maybe a different storage. We haven't been in here. We haven't been this way, because I know... We didn't loot that Marauder crack shot. And there's baddies in the main lab. Two of them.
Fight on our hands.
down one goes, I'll deal with the other. Oh crap, I'm trying to switch over. Oh, you got him? Excellent. I've really souped you guys up really good. You're doing much better now. Either that or these things are weaker than we've been coming across. I hear that thing. Alright, stand by, guys. Okie doke. Oh my god, this stuff's all burned up. Access main laboratory. Critical error. Damage to data storage detected. Memory malfunction detected. Unable to retrieve data. Welcome, G. Zhang. Run diagnostics. Diagnostics could not complete. Irreversible damage to processing unit and memory retrieval. Formula samples. Formula refinements. Side effect analysis. Quality of life improvements. Not found. Research data. Memory corruption detected. Research data not found. Experimental logs not found. Staff personal entry. One log found. Open last entry. To whom it may concern. So compound harvesting, enrichment, and molecularization laboratory. CHEM laboratory. This morning, I and my colleagues gathered in the reception hall. Every 10th staff member at this laboratory was released from service. I am one of them. My indenturement contract to Spacer's Choice, which stipulates a lifetime of productive service as a researcher in the field of organic chemistry, has been terminated. I have served Spacer's Choice for most of my life. Working at the Gorgon facility is the highlight of my career. If I leave Gorgon, I will have nowhere else to go. Because my contract guaranteed my work for the duration of my life, to end that contract is tantamount to ending my life. If you have the power to reconsider your decision, I ask you kindly to reconsider. I am willing to work without pay if necessary, really. This job is all I have. Please allow me to fortify my spirit by continuing to work. Respectfully, G. Zhang. Well, there's a person who loves their work. At least I hope so. Messages. To Jasper Lowe, subject research notes. Dr. Lowe. I'm afraid I don't know where your research notes are. I searched materials processing and discreetly asked the receptionist, but nothing turned up. If I had to guess, you left them in the basement laboratory. I'd venture down there myself, but you know how I feel about primals. I apologize for the weakness of my constitution. Sir, if your research notes do turn up in the basement, may I ask you to think favorably on me when OCI asks you for a budget review? Word around the lab is that Goodfellow and the other leaders at the OCI want to make some deep cuts in our staff. This must be before the other letter. If there's any truth to this rumor, I hope you remember that I've always supported your desire to find a better, safer version of Adrena Time. Respectfully, G. Zhang. Alright, so the phonograph is back here. Just get this stuff first. Letting the tension mount here. So how do I get into that other area? Some neat stuff in there, but I can't get in.
Roscoe, it's Georgie. If you're hearing this, you must still be holed up at the Sprat Shack. And you're not gonna like this one bit. I was trying to steal our recordings when things went crazy.
Another one.
I know. Like I said, sorry. And I'm gonna be in a heap of trouble if I don't get them, so if you wanna save my bacon, you need to do it for me. I need the 3 interviews we did with Ambrose, this one here, plus another recording of my own. I left that last one with a guy who owed me a favor at the garbage processing office in the chemical waste ravine. I'll leave an automech near Stellar Freighting. It'll want all 5 recordings, plus a passphrase. Glacial Age.
Glacial Age.
Oh, and don't listen to my log, alright? Just stay safe and keep your head down.
Huh. Glacial Age, can we use that? Well, we have been picking up some logs from Ambrose. I don't know if that's the same one that she's talking about. So, guessing if we go to Roscoe, he's going to ask for the interviews we did with Ambrose, and we have those as well. We're getting Ambrose lab notes and diary. I don't know if that interview with Ambrose. Okay, Ambrose. 3 interviews. This one here, plus another recording of my own. An automech near Stellar Freighting. It'll want all 5 recordings, plus a passphrase, Glacial Age. Garbage processing office in the chemical waste ravine. Okay, we haven't been there. So she's saying the 3 interviews. Oh, 3 and then 1 and 1. Okay, it's 5. Alright, let's check this out. Terminal access, message archive, personal files first. Administrator's notice. All personal logs have been unlocked. All password protection has been disabled by order of Lawrence Goodfellow. Privacy is a privilege and must be earned. Oh, because he didn't think they were doing their job. He takes away their privacy. Good God. Work fortifies the spirit. From T. Meadows. Today we received our updated timetable from management, courtesy of Mr. Goodfellow. 6-week deadlines are now 3-week deadlines. Some of my colleagues have been sacrificing sleep in order to meet these deadlines. Others have been medicating themselves with very small doses of enriched compound X in order to combat the fatigue. Yeah, that's what Baron Zemo was, he was developing, you know, Marvel Comics, and Baron Zemo's son, I think? He was lowering his trying to lower Captain America into a vat of Compound X. I remember that. Work fortifies the spirit, so we will carry on. I count myself fortunate to have been spared in the decimation. My former colleagues have nowhere to go. Their departure corresponds with a few critical doses of enriched Compound X disappearing from our storage. Correlation does not imply causation, so I will not imply theft. I am concerned with the side effects of Compound X. Even in its refined state, repeated use damages the synaptic patterns of the brain. Really. Paranoia, violence, psychosis, and intense anxiety will haunt a repeated user for the rest of their short lives. How horrible. Our enrichment process does not combat the side effects of Compound X. We were close to a breakthrough, but the damage to our research terminals is irreversible. My hope is that human inquiry will see the effects of this compound in their own tests and report these tests to creative incubation. If incubation is as chilled by these results as I am, they may provide us with more time and more researchers. Resources, sorry. Unplanned sabotage event from B. Gautier. A moment of silence from a recent batch of enriched compound X. The elegant complexity of your molecular structure manufactured in the hallucination of my own sleep-deprived mind. 30% lower rate of addiction, 75% compatible with human metabolism, and with a side effect coefficient of just 0.65, you are our most promising compound yet. Human inquiry would have been delighted to pour you into a syringe and stick you inside a test subject. You were destroyed in an unplanned sabotage event, which is to say that Mr. Mosley's fancy tables couldn't predict this would happen. You were almost perfect. Our lab will never see the likes of you again. Okay, is he writing this to Compound X? Compound X is notoriously difficult to enrich. Its molecular structure is fussy. In small doses, the compound provides a massive boost to energy and productivity. The clever buggers at OCI do not seem to understand this principle and have asked us to increase our dosage with every batch. High dosage Compound X is even harder to enrich, and a poorly enriched, poverty-stricken chemical has none of the protective layers that inhibit dangerous side effects. So what we have now is a cocktail of very bad side effects chased down with one massive rush of euphoric energy. Pleasant, but incredibly dangerous. I can only hope HIA's reports agree with my assessment. Alright, so... messages. To Jasper Lowe, subject, can we please... Dr. Lowe, from A. Pallavi. I think I speak for all my colleagues in the laboratory when I said I'm worried about the OCI's treatment of our facilities. I can understand dismissing 10% of our staff as a punitive measure. I can understand cutting our deadlines in half in order to motivate us, but, and forgive me, Dr. Lowe, but I can't understand demanding that we send human inquiry our untested compounds. Many of these compounds aren't tested because we know they're failures. Increasing production means proportionally decreasing quality of enrichment, which means lower compatibility with human metabolism, which means higher rate and intensity of dangerous and potentially lethal side effects. Compound X is a highly complicated formula harvested from the waste of xenocytes. It's complicated because, unlike over 50% of Spacer's Choice nutritional catalog, the compound was not designed for human consumption. If the good people at OCI understand the complexity of the compound we're dealing with, there's a chance they'll give us the time and resources we need. We just need to get them to understand. This is a problem of miscommunication, Jasper. Just let me go up there and give them a presentation. I'll use markers and everything. What do you think? Can we do this? From Jasper Lowe, responding. Dr. Pallavi, the OCI are comprised by a gaggle of carrion feeders. You go up there with your markers and your charts and your diagrams, and they'll chew your flesh off your bones and then charge me for the meal. It is absolutely critical that I finish my research in peace and as soon as possible without interference from the OCI. So, in answer to your question, no, we can't. Best, Jasper Lowe. Not in so many words. I'm looking for a key into that storage area. I'm not finding any such key. I think it's here we want to go into. So rather than run through all this stuff, should I? I'm not sure if I went down there. Or if I just took the elevator at that point. So I'm gonna run back through again. Actually, I think I'm gonna hit the... I'm gonna hit this again. Wait. Oh, I haven't been in here. She won't be needing that. That's upstairs, that thing? I think so. Yeah, let's just hit this. Chef hat. Two-handed melee plus 5. Our chef hat is designed to give any chef a place to tuck in their hair no matter how much they have. Also for use on auto mechanicals who don't have hair. Pick up any more of these? No.
Okay. Show your boss that you are prime.
Yeah, we're going back under this again.
Keep him quiet, Cap.
This is where I just was. Right? Yeah. I haven't been down here. So exciting. Advanced defensive helmet gold. Oh yeah. I have a bunch of those. Oh, there's a hole. Could that be a way down? Yes. Excellent. Because they can't get past. I don't have the key for that. Maybe I had been more nicer to Dr. Lowe. He would have given me that. Give me a storage key. But apparently we're not going to need it. We can just drop down. That's great. I really didn't want to leave this the place unexplored. It. Okay. Terminal access, lab security. This is what we wanted. I had no idea. Security office status. Access restricted. Lift access restrictions. Opening operating security terminal. Access granted. Disable automechanical hostility protocol. Automechanical is disabled, okay. Automechanical status, disabled, right. Messages. To Jasper Lowe, subject, please explain. From S. Tanaka, sounds familiar. Tanaka. Isn't that, what's her name? Hold on. Because I played that for a while. I think that's somebody. I think that's the person we faced near the end. of the... Oh, that's a Conde. Who's Tanaka? I forget. Dr. Lowe, I'm going to have to take the researcher's side on this one. Your absence during an emergency is conspicuous. I don't want to report you because I don't want corporate auditors scheduling interviews with the entire staff while they're trying to meet deadline. The unplanned sabotage event already halted experimentation and development. We're trying to get our operations running again, and we can use all the help we can get. I'm already down one staff member. St. Germain's gone. You know why. That's a spy, isn't it? You owe this team an explanation to any number of grievances. Your absence is the most urgent one, but I'll take an explanation as to why there are primals being held in the caverns near our waste disposal site. They're your primals, aren't they? From Jasper Lowe. Subject, will you please explain? Replying. Mr. Tanaka. I'll say it's a Mr. Tanaka. No, I can't explain the primals. Primals defy explanation. It means their presence here. Damn it. They're a miracle of evolutionary adaptation and a treasure trove of interesting genetic material. I'm not going to explain my alleged absence either. This is because I am not absent at all. My presence is implicit in the work of my researchers. Can you be any more obtuse? The researchers still employed in this department are skilled and more than capable of repairing any damage done by the alleged saboteur. Please don't bother me again with trivial problems. You are the security chief. Stick to securing things, including but not limited to the safety of my lab and my privacy. Warm regards and pleasant felicitations, Dr. Jasper Lowe. To J. Lowe, subject resignation. He's resigning. Dr. Lowe, I've just finished filing my official report on the unplanned sabotage event. Unfortunately, filing a report on a sabotage event requires me to also include a list of captured, apprehended, and neutralized saboteurs. Company policy, no list means I'm getting arrested for dereliction of duty, and you're getting penalized for hiring me. Saboteurs is plural. I can't include Mr. St. Germain's name and be done with it. As a last resort, I have been forced to include the names of all former employees whose contracts were recently terminated in the decimation. These researchers are no longer part of Project Gorgon and will likely not survive without a job, so I may as well use their names to save our jobs. I filed my report last night and haven't been able to sleep since. This is to let you know that I will be filing for transfer at the end of the next cycle. And that was that. Dropping down, hoping we can get back out. Ha! Does that have to be so noisy? Oh no! I want to be in there though. I thought it's gonna drop me down in there. Oh, I got the storage key from somewhere? I didn't have that before. When did I pick that up? It's not that. When did I get that? I don't know. There's more baddies. There's a little cavern. Oh boy.
I'd have hoped a smart fellow like Mr. Lowe would know better than to test his super drug on primals.
I do not like these things. These super primals. Which probably is one of those contagion or miasma things. Yep. Dagger.
Here we go.
Nice work.
Killed one. Oh! Crap. We are kicking butt. Yeah, it's one of those contagion things. Unless they come in like varying strengths. Wow. We've come a long way from that time in the valley when they were kicking our butt and they weren't even coming at us most of the time. You know, more slimy sounds. I hate that. Oh, is this something we can look at? No? Ew. Slime. I do not like the slime. What was it? Aqua Regia? Toxic Primal Brain. I think it's the first time we've seen one of those. You've seen a lot of creatures' brains in your life, but never one with this much mucus covering it. Ooh. And endlessly dripping from it. Now you're gonna have to clean your shoes. Yeah. Yucky. That's it. Oh, his research notes. Initial research into primal neurochemistry has proven fruitful. I've discovered a cardiac cell receptor for adrenaline. Analogous to human cell receptors in function, if not in physiology, it should be possible to develop a pharmaceutical drug that blocks the effect of the adrenaline hormone in primals, thus curtailing their paranoia, agitation, and violent irritability. Didn't work. Correction, it's possible, just unlikely given the way OCI has me under thumbscrews. Adrenatime is a dangerous drug. The danger can be mitigated by developing an adrenaline inhibitor. Take adrenatime, then take this theoretical drug to minimize its side effects. Wonderful. I barely have the time, energy, or researchers to develop a half-passable adrenatime, so this idea must remain a dream. Nonetheless, my notes follow. Hope springs eternal. I guess that was important. Is that our main reason for coming down here? I figured there was something really amazing down here. Since I couldn't get down here, but no. Just the notes. Okay, so... this way? CHEM Lab lower exterior.
Shh.
Don't shush me.